Psalm 23.
Benjamin, do you wish to take Jaymi to be your wife and partner in a good and loving marriage?
I do.
Will you, from this day forward, love her, honour her, comfort her, and protect her at all times?
I will.
Jaymi, do you wish to take Benjamin to be your husband and partner in a good and loving marriage?
I do.
Will you, from this day forward, love him, honour him, comfort him, and protect him at all times?
I will.
Then look at one another, and remember this moment in time. Before this moment, you have been many things to one another. Acquaintance, friend, companion, even teacher, for you have learned so much from one another these past few years. Shortly, you shall say a few words that will take you across a threshold of life, and things between you will never be quite the same, because after today, you shall say to the world, this is my husband, and this is my wife.
I call upon these witnesses present
to witness that I, Benjamin William Russell, solemnly and sincerely declare that I know of no legal objection to my marrying this woman, Jaymi and Jaymi.
Whose hand I hold.
And I now accept her.
As my lawful wedded wife.
To the exclusion of all others. So will you please repeat after me? I call upon these witnesses present. To witness that I.
Jaymi and Kate McCann.
Solemnly and sincerely declare. That I know of no legal objection. To my marrying this man. Benjamin William Russell. Whose hand I hold. And I now accept him. As my lawfully wedded husband. To the exclusion of all others.
This ring I give to you.
As a symbol of my love for you. And respect for our marriage. This ring I give to you.
As a symbol of my love for you.
And respect for our marriage. What's going on? These rings are now exchanged as a symbol of your commitment to each other. These simple metal bands are of no great value in themselves, but by being exchanged on this day, they have become precious beyond measure. They form a circle that has no beginning and no end, and therefore should represent your constant and everlasting love for each other. Benjamin and Jaymi, we hope that you'll be united in love throughout your life together, that your love will be patient and gentle, ready to trust and endure whatever comes, and may you grow together through life's rich experiences and always be thankful for the gift of each other. And now, by virtue of the declarations made in our presence and by the authority conferred upon me, it gives me the greatest of pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife. You may seal your vows with a kiss. Congratulations are not done.
She left university, and I'll tell you a story about her and her ambitions even at school. She loved reading. She spent a lot of time in the house, in her bedroom, reading books, and she read them all, she read them all again. So reading the reading was going to be something that she did. There was no question about that. Even to the case where she decided, I'm going to be a journalist. And we never took her that serious, but she came home with her own newspaper one day. She went to school. on a project and made their own newspaper with a headline, a byline, stories, and wrote all the little pages on it and brought it home.
You've brought me to the Independent newsroom 10 years ago and changed my life forever. And I remember that day like it was yesterday. The managing editor brought Jaymi and I'd only just started, and he was introducing her to our boss, and he was saying, "Neil, this is Jaymi, she's incredibly talented." He actually used the phrase "best of the best." And I just remember our eyes met across the angled desks. I remember looking at him just thinking, "This incredible young woman is going to take my job." Well, at least she didn't want it. So.
Despite all of the drunken episodes, various injuries and questionable dietary choices, Ben is actually one of the smartest people I know. He's really paved his way in terms of his career and various moves he's made over the years. But by far, the smartest decision he has ever made is marrying Jaymi today.
Cheer for your bride and groom. We'd like to invite onto the floor the bridal party and the parents. That's the ones that are dressed up fancy. Folks, let's hear it for the newlyweds, Jaymi and Ben!